37 million people who use Fidelity have just been given access to buy Bitcoin. Here's the crazy part. There are currently only 19 million Bitcoin in existence. If every single customer at Fidelity wanted to buy some BTC, they could only get 0.5 BTC. What's crazier still, there are only 2.1 million BTC on exchanges for sale. So if Fidelity customers wanted to buy every single coin, then they could only get around 0.05 BTC each. This Fidelity story is crazy.